Here they come. They're off. Broadway circuit for the lead. There goes Sir Ozzy and Lord Jeffrey, and it's those three into the turn. And your early leader from the outside, number the rush, is Broadway circuit. Lord Jeffrey, parked and driving second, Sir Ozzy in third. It's a gap now to No One to Say When, followed in that turn by Timber Cat, another gap. Landlord, it's J.R. Cam, and closing remarks. Your leader by the quarter is Broadway circuit, Sir Ozzy, closing the gap second there by the quarter, 29-2. Positions on change. Broadway circuit leads two lengths. Sir Ozzy is right there second. Lord Jeffrey in third. On the outside, Timber Cat. He's looking for cover and he flushes out. Lord Jeffrey. Now they're moving for the half. Broadway circuit, Lord Jeffrey, Sir Ozzy. On the outside, Timber Cat with cover and fourth. Followed on the outside by J.R. Cam. No When to Say When, Landlord, and closing remarks. A minute flat, the race is half over. Into the clubhouse turn in Broadway circuit. Leads three parts of a length, now a neck. As Lord Jeffrey inches it closer second, it's Sir Ozzy in third, Timber Cat, and No When to Say When. Out of the turn, they curve into the box stretch, and Broadway circuit has a nostril in front. Lord Jeffrey alongside second, Timber Cat in third, followed by Sir Ozzy. 130 and 1 3/4 into the far turn, and Lord Jeffrey a nose in front. Broadway circuit is planning to come back, and Broadway circuit does come back with an eighth of a mile left to pace in the race. Here they come turning for home, and Broadway circuit has the lead. Lord Jeffrey is there on the inside, Sir Ozzy. Joe Marsh coming to the whip. Broadway circuit has the lead. It's Broadway circuit and Sir Ozzy. Broadway circuit and Sir Ozzy at the bar.